This is what a compost site looks like on a typical afternoon in Ramsey County. No need to be intimidated. Breaking down your waste is simple and effective.
Composting is easy. It's a natural process. It'll happen on a forest floor. It'll happen in nature.
All you really need is a bin, a dry, shady spot, and a cover to keep the compost moist. Here's a look at what the EPA says you can toss in the pile. Everything from eggshells and tea bags to hair, cotton, and wool rags. Best of all, this recycling routine doesn't take too much effort.
This is another step towards the direction of having them do a measure that can be added to their existing habits.
And composting isn't just good for the soil. It can also help combat climate change.
This pile behind me is nearly finished compost that will be ready by next spring. It's currently generating heat. Once it cools off, residents can take to use for landscaping, gardening, and storm runoff control.
More and more people in Ramsey County are reducing the impacts of wasted food and feeding our soils.
The food scrap composting part of this has increased significantly. We saw a 30% increase from 2019 to 2020, and we've maybe seen another 30% increase from 2020 to 2021.
Simple strides to creating a greener and greater Minnesota. In Ramsey County, Guy Brown, Care 11 News.
Yes, and Ramsey County offers free bins, free bags, and even a free t-shirt. That's right. That's going to be really awesome. To learn more, just head to the county website.
So I'm curious, like, I've been a garbage dump and they reek. Does compost smell?
I didn't smell anything. Okay. I was learning
That's
a
awesome.
Lot, too. Yeah.
And there's piles and piles in it, too.
You put your snow right in it, it does. But yeah, it's not like wafting a bad odor.
Oh, that's a
and
plus.
And hair. Mm-hmm. I can do something with my hair. Make
Recycle.
Use of it. Yeah.
A lot of good stuff. A lot of good stuff, for sure. But let me let you know your one thing. Miles.